It says Maggie's chickens live in a coop in her backyard. The coop is 12 feet by 13 feet. What is the area of the coop? Well, first of all, I took 12 and broke it up into two separate parts, 10 and 2. And then I broke 13 up into two parts, which is 10 and 3.
Amanda, how about if you write down on the original book side for me?
Okay.
All right. So, Landon, now you can explain what she's doing.
She's making a 10 times 10 array right now, which will soon equal 100. And then she'll probably do 10 times 2, which will equal 20, and then probably 10 times 3, which will probably equal 30. And there's our 100. A little messy 20, but still kind of looks like a 20. And now 3 times 2 equals 6. And we added 30 and 20, which got us to 50. Way, and then we added 120, which got us to 120, and then we added 120 to 36, and it got us to 156. And there's our answer.